To increase production, Dave wants to upgrade the Trommel's rollers. And to stay on his goal target, the fix must be finished before tomorrow morning.
You know, we got a lot of gold we got to get in a short time period left. So, putting these on, up production, hope we get the gold in the sluice.
So these are the old ones, they're too small. So what we've done is we've gone to the big ones.
The Trommel sits on four rollers, which dictate how fast the drum can turn and the weight of pay dirt it can carry. The bigger rollers should be able to meet Dave's 120 tons an hour target.
These will go in much bigger, bigger bearings, bigger shafts, and a bigger bushing.
With the rollers holding, the Trommel can now turn twice as fast.
You ready?
Pedal.
To hit Dave's target of 120 tons an hour, the wash plant needs double the amount of pay dirt.
The new dawn has come, so hopefully it brings us blessings.
We got two excavators going, we're moving some dirt. We can move mountains with these two machines.
The team can now process an acre of ground every 4 days. But the operation only has one rock truck, and driver Casey is under pressure.
Press is loaded faster than it ever has. I just got to stay up with the plant and with the pay all day long.
It's the whole operation now has to double production.
All right, guys, look, this is how he's cut. 3 acres, 39.6. That's only 13 ounces per acre. We didn't kill it. Okay? So now we move to Willie Brown's cut. So we did 2 acres at Willie Brown's cut, 21.2 ounces. The good news is the first acre of the dredge edge cut, we're almost 30 ounces, you guys.
Hey, okay, now we're talking.
We're turning it around.
The new dredge edge cut has added over $45,000 to their gold total.